In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and giving you thanks, he said to us, and gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sin. Do this in memory of me. Father, gather yourselves, O your children, scattered throughout the world, to our own hearts and mothers and sisters, and to all who are in these